Good evening, everybody. Welcome you all to the session on financial management. In today's session, we're going to look at four topics. In the first topic, we're going to look at working capital finance. Second, cash management. Third, we're going to look at receivable management. Fourth, we will look at inventory management and wind up today's session. So now let's look at the sources of working capital. You can split these sources into long-term, medium-term, and short-term sources. Now let's look at cash management. Now let's look at the nature of cash, liquid in nature. Next is sterile. Next is it can be converted into a working asset and is required for working assets. It's called a very strange asset. Now let's move to receivable management. When does the receivable happen? When you have sold goods, your customers are not paying you cash immediately. That's when the receivable happens. The next chapter, which is inventory management. So what is inventory management? Broadly, to the extent that is required for financial management, inventory management is about how are you maintaining your stocks? What costs does it entail? What efficiencies are you gaining? That's all in the domain of inventory management.